For the repair of the Hyundai Monitory System I/O, the following procedure was necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we used 24-volt DC as power supply. We can see that when we turn on the power supply, the LED lights up. No further testing is possible due to lack of additional units. It is now clear that the Hyundai Monitory System I/O is working successfully and it is ready to be delivered to the customer.